a piece of my hair inside this pot. There you go. Going in, scooping it out. Get a little more out of the bottom this time. You're gonna keep getting the moisture out of the bottom of your pot too, because you don't want a whole pile of water left in there when you close it up. So as you do that, you just rinse out your sponge, set it in the bottom, and let it spin around a few times. Patience is a good thing when you're doing this. Okay, so I'm sliding through in between my fingers. My fingers on the inside are kind of pushing up as I'm doing this, because I'm trying to keep this rounded and not flat. But it's a little bit, if it's not perfect, if it's got some kind of character going on. You fall. Don't you fall. applying pressure on the side to push the clay back up. I have to admit, these aren't my best closed forms I've ever made. Pulling the clay over that top piece, being very careful not to let it touch the other side because I want to close that. Okay, I think it's close now. String, wrap it around your hand, put your finger on it, make sure you have enough there that it can wrap around. Just set your finger down beside it, get the wheel going. Okay, you can see I don't have enough string there this time. Get the wheel going.